The law and economics profession is concerned about why is the law so often violated and not obeyed in so many societies. I got interested in the opposite question. Why are laws followed and obeyed? After all, in the end, the law is nothing but a few words written down on paper. My encounter with this was originally academic when I used to teach industrial organization theory and antitrust law. Later on, during my policy period in the Government of India and in Washington at the World Bank, I was encountering real life problems. At the end of my 7 years of policy, the ideas had already collected in my head. I wrote it all down, and this became this book, The Republic of Beliefs, which is a new approach. It is really breaks away from the traditional law and economic school of the 1960s from Chicago and Yale and takes a different line, blending law and economics with game theory, in particular the work of Thomas Schelling and focal points. I feel that this new approach gives us much deeper insights into law, into economics, and also helps us, and hopefully will help us in the future, to design our laws and policies better. That is what the book is about.